Touchdown monkey off your back. How'd it feel?
Felt great. So, one in a lifetime. It's the first of many.
Talk about the play itself. It looks like you just ran a route that really able to separate yourself, did a little juke at the end.
So my pre-snap read was realizing that they were like cover three. So I realized that he had to take me vertical. So it was like a skinny post. I knew that he had to bite hard on it. So as soon as I ran it and I broke out, I knew that he was lost and he didn't know where to go. And then I knew I had to score. I can't just get tackled out of bounds. So I was going to like step back, but then he was already high. So I just stayed low and just dove it in.
So there's a read component with Jaden that's part of that. Like it's, you have the ability to adjust the route.
Well, no, that was the design play. Okay. It was a design play. But it's just like, I'm supposed to run it harder, but I'm not going to run it hard and run into the single high safety. It makes no sense. Yeah. So you got to like kind of adjust it.
How important is it getting into that sort of rhythm feel overall with Jaden? Because you guys came out early, 5-wide, you guys are kind of rolling down the field. It seemed like Zach was really trying to get that going with you guys.
How
valuable is it?
It's an everyday thing. It's like eating breakfast. Every morning you wake up, eat breakfast. It's regular.
In games, it's the same.
It's the same. Right? He throws. It's like playing catch. That's how I see it. Not hard. See it like playing catch.
So you think that you guys are capable of having a big passing performance every week?
Yeah, that's what I believe.
How long does it take to get comfortable with a quarterback? Because Herm was even saying yesterday, most of you guys have only had 6 games with Jaden. So, you know, how long does it take to really establish that rapport?
For me or for like a typical receiver?
I would say a typical receiving group as a unit.
I feel like in college, people are like, it's not like high school, like y'all all know each other. It's like college, like everybody's from everywhere. So you gotta like really like take time out of the day, like go like in office hours, like over like after practice, you know, and like really like just run some routes, you know, like so you can see how I throw, so you see how I run routes and stuff like that. But for me, I've been with Jaden since like 7 years, so it's really nothing.
Through AAU or
Herman mentioned that he was kind of still waiting for the passing game to really get going. He didn't feel like it necessarily got all the way there against UNLV. What do you think is the remaining component to really getting everything going through the air?
Like we just got to just keep doing what we're doing little by little. We're progressing. The first game, really, we didn't really throw like that. Second game, we do a lot more. And BYU, I feel like we're going to be doing a lot. And if it doesn't work, we always got our shot and chip. So.
Yeah, going up there to a hostile environment and a team that's looking to knock off its third straight from the Pac-12. I mean, what's the message and what do you see out of this Cougars team?
See, I'm just embracing all of it. Like as a freshman, as like having crowds and stuff, I feed off of the crowd. So they can boo me, do all that all you want. It ain't gonna do nothing but motivate me. So that's what I'm looking forward to. That's one mistake they shouldn't have. It's a crowd.
Is there any other threats when you look at their defense, their secondary at all?
I don't threaten no defense in college football because at the end of the day, you gotta beat. Only defense I see that's a threat is the one that is ASU defense. That's the only one. Other than that, you're just a human. You believe like me.
Is there anything in particular about BYU's defense that stands out to you in film and just that you've noticed so far?
They're old. They're old. They're mature. They're very like, they're not going to make too much mistakes. So you just beat them straight up. And I feel like I can do that.
Jaden's ability to extend plays.
That plays a big part of it too, because if like say BYU runs like a great defense that covers our offense, and he can just run and like and do what he do. That's what he do best ever since he was in high school.
Yeah.
So it's natural for him.
How much do you guys work on scramble drill stuff or post route stuff?
It's like we don't really like, oh, we're gonna do like a drill. Like, no, it's like common sense. Like in practice, if he scrambles, cause our defense, if he scrambles, we adjust. It's just common sense. Like nothing too big. Like,
just being on the same page.
As long as you're on the same page, as long as we gotta get to the spot. So if you scroll out this way, we need levels. So that's it.
Cool.